Over these last few weeks, stay-at-home orders have turned America's densest and most vibrant cities into virtual ghost towns.
Americans I hear a lot about
the 6.6 million new claims.
The coronavirus is spreading so quickly around the globe.
Minneapolis on fire.
Minneapolis police officer seen kneeling on George Floyd.
I might go down to the river. Cause the way that the sky opens up when we touch it, it's making me say that the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feels so holy, 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 holy.
We're about to surprise a family in need.
Oh God, running to the altar like a track star. Can't wait another second. Cause the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feels so holy. I don't do well with the drama.
My name is Casey Williams.
And no, I was in a car accident.
Can't paralyze.
Her dream is to inspire the world through music. Bro, you're the one.
Let's go to Detroit and make this music dream come true.
Yeah?
Casey, here we come!
Come, Casey!
That the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feels so holy, holy,
holy. Oh, we gotta make it stop!
Like a track star, can't wait another second. Cause the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feels so holy.
All right,
they say we're too young, and the pimps and the players say, don't go crushing. Wise men say, fools rushing. But I don't know.
Charlie, her mom's the one that needs our help. So she works at Starbucks right now. She has two jobs. She drives her bike to work every day. She's trying to change her life. But she can't see her daughter because she lives so far.
Dude,
yeah,
this is the one. Let's go to LA.
Pleases the father. Might be the hardest to take. But when you come out of the water, I'm a believer. My heart is fleshy. Life is short with a temper like Joe Pesci. They always come and sing your praises. Your name is catchy. But they don't see you how I see you. Parlay and Desi. Cross tween tween Hesse.
There's a lady named Miss Galindo, Tampa, Florida. When she doesn't have money to ride the bus, she walks 3 hours to work. Let's surprise her at the bus stop. Yeah! Whoa! We're going to put her on the Dream Machine.
Yeah!
She's going to think we're taking her to work.
Yeah!
But instead, we're going to take her to the car dealership.
Trust. I know I ain't leaving you like I know he ain't leaving us. I know we believe in God and I know God believes in us. You hold me, hold me,
we're
hold
at
me, hold me,
hold a car dealership. And we wanted to surprise both of you guys with a new car.
What?
Yeah, man.
Oh God!